Hey, what's up, you guys, and welcome back to another Tuesday. So right off the bat, I am jealous of Nikki and Luca right now because they have been able to meet all of these really awesome voice actors that I've really wanted to meet. But because of all of my cosplay fails that I am currently having right now, I'll be super excited to see your cosplay series thing, Luluko. It sounds really awesome. Mario, thank you for the reminder on Facebook about the free comic books that are going to be going around on for Marvel. And I'm actually going to try getting some of the comics that you have suggested over these last few months. So hopefully I can do that because I really need to get more comics. And why am I scratching my arm? And Nikki, I love how you have been watching Wreck-It Ralph non-stop, because we all know that I'm going to be watching Rise of the Guardians non-stop, and it probably will destroy my productivity, but whatever. And the reason why you have not seen any images of me in my Korra costume at all, mainly it's because all the pictures kind of look like knockoff MySpace pictures. But I am wearing the bottom of it so that you guys don't miss it. You guys are probably wondering why I don't have the shirt on with the pants and the boots and everything. Let's just say that I'm trying to keep you guys from being blinded by how awful the shirt turned out. And speaking of Legend of Korra, they actually do have t-shirts that they're selling at Hot Topic. And if you guys ever wanted to find out what happened to Zuko's mom, towards the end of the month, they are going to be releasing a comic, and it will basically just go over what exactly happened after the end of The Last Airbender, and we'll talk about Zuko's mom. And I am sad right now because Steph was not here, but hopefully she will be here next week, so all is good. Kind of. I miss you, Steph. So, with some sad news, this coming up Saturday will be the series finales for both Young Justice and Green Lantern. Now, when I first heard about this news, I was really pissed, and I really wanted to make a rant about it, but I chose not to because I know I would probably say things that I would probably regret later, but now that it's actually here, I don't know what to feel anymore. I'm still upset, and I still have very strong opinions about Cartoon Network, and I will probably say something about it in the future, to say the least. But the episodes have been fantastic. I'm glad that they are ending it on a good note, story-wise. So all we can do is watch and just kind of celebrate two seasons that we have had of this series and just be happy about that. But as I mentioned earlier, Rise of the Guardians just came out today. I am really trying to finish this video so that I can watch it. But something that I didn't really mention in my video, but I did mention in the description, I was doing a live stream on Friday. I was working on a fan art poster. I really like how it turned out. I'll also be putting together a speed paint video, and I'll put that on my speed paint and art channel, hopefully by next week. But I guess that's it. I am going to go because I really need to work on my costume. I'm sorry I did not have it up. I spent so much time drawing that I couldn't actually work on it. So I am going to try to stop drawing right now and actually work on it while I watch Rise of the Guardians, which hopefully that will work and go well. But with all that being said, you guys should check out the rest of the geeks this week for some more geeky stuff. And you can always leave comments, you can always click that like button, and you can subscribe to the channel and check out our Facebook and other links that I put down below, because that's normally what we say here. But until then, I will see you guys next Tuesday, and have an awesome week.